The local dog lover, told to lose four of her six pooches, heard bad news from Silverton's council tonight. They will enforce the city's pet limits. News 5's Laura Borchers shows what's next.
For years, she's been known as the dog lady, and now Wanda Moran says she's prepared to earn that nickname. After tonight's ruling, she says she's gearing up to head to court for her pets.
Wanda loves her dogs!
Her family was upset as the decision was made. The city will enforce the two-dog limit on the Moran six-dog family.
Take me to court because I'm not getting rid of none of my dogs.
The ordinance was put in place back in 1993, and they felt as though it had to be upheld. Apparently that certain citizens and business found it disruptive that she had that many dogs, and therefore it was up to the government of the city to enforce some laws.
An ordinance Wanda's family apparently knew they were breaking.
Last year, I went and gave them a notice last year when they had four. They were told at that time the dogs had to be licensed properly, and they knew when they had four that there was a two-dog ordinance.
There's nothing I can say to you. When you leave here tonight, that's not going to have you spit mad at me.
But before council confirmed the standing dog limitation, they heard heated words.
If you're going to go after Wanda, then you got to go after everybody.
There's two sides to the story, like they said before, and I personally don't want to see where everybody in town can have as many dogs as they want.
All dogs are going to bark.
Everybody should be commending her instead of asking if she, do you want to go to jail, you know, pick a dog, we're taking it from you. I just think that that's not what Silver Grove has been about, at least for the 51 years that I've lived here.
Chants from protesters occasionally drifted into the meeting, too.
Amnesty for Wanda!
But in the end, four dogs must go.
They're my family. They're not human, but they're furs. You know, they got four legs, they got a heart, they got a brain, they can feel pain, they can tell when I'm in pain. When I'm in pain, they're by me.
I feel sad about this.
And the dairy bar owners say they never intended for any of this to happen. They were simply trying to appease the dozens of customers who were complaining about the barking. Now this shop will close down in less than a week on September 12th. In Silver Grove, I'm Laura Borchers, News 5.